So real quick, big friendly reminder about this video being a part two, which means I have a part one that has already been uploaded prior. And then before that one, I have my original breakdown video, which will have these messages and clues that I won't be spending so much time on in this video. One of those messages, the victims here, they are lured into this spacious gated area. You have the sound that's being produced. It's coming from a cell phone, so you could refer to that as like a wake-up call warning sign. And with the palm trees there in this gated parking lot area, it's just a message to say, you know, people might think of it as paradise somewhere. You're gonna have fun, have a good time. And then the other clues, messages, have to do with the lights. So they'll shine light where they want to draw your attention to, and then when they have the flashing lights and sirens and noises, you find there's a warning sign like, get the out of here. And again, those messages and clues I talk about in the first upload that I did, so if you have any questions there, go watch that video. What I did here is I just slowed down this take in the video rather than using still the images. I just found that with the transitioning and whatnot, it was a little bit more difficult to work with the stilled images. As the victims are entering the gated area here, notice the traffic and then the shadow of the cross, and as well as the painted arrow on the wall across the street. And then keep your eye on the flashing pedestrian sign as well as the light above the door on the other building.
Alright, so see, there's like no traffic. You had the first car that caught your attention with its movement and lights first. Okay, now notice this guy walking back here, and then the lights below him. So there's a car coming, it's trying to draw your attention. Now the light above the door is gonna come into play. And that guy's the only one who ends up walking by. So the car's driving by, they wanted you to look back there. No traffic again. And then there's the guy, very last second. He's gonna walk underneath that light by the door saying, here's your last chance, you know, go to the cross. You got the pedestrian light lighting up. And that's just a message, like, go back out the door. Because you're gonna be locked in the gate, you know? And he just so happens to disappear once she gets to the gate and starts closing it. And then of course you have that caution sign there. And then the cross, like the outline of it, kind of fades away from that point.
Just a reminder again about the lights. I'm not going to
really go over those messages as they are going to be found in my original upload. One of the things though that I did bring up in the original upload was this orange rental trash bin, but there's more to it that I will dive further into here in this video.
Now start with this whole inbox message thing. So the DM pranks killer clowns, they're going to send you direct message, DM, direct message to your inbox, or since it's the trash bin, your spam box for the latest scam. A large orange rental trash bin, so that's for an event. Orange means to be aware, so be aware of this large event. And then, of course, you have the little yellow sticker up in the right-hand corner of the trash bin. So yellow is the color used for caution. So take caution. Hey, you should be aware of this. And then down below, you have these red cones. Like, warning, this is gonna happen. So be aware. This is your warning sign. Yellow, orange, and red. I don't think it's any coincidence that they played it out that way. In the original upload that I did, I mentioned the number 4036, which is in the corner, upper corner of this trash bin. And I did have a subscriber comment and mention that 436, those numbers add up to the number 13. And if you watched my part one, you'll already know that I went over different meanings and things that bring out the significance for the number 13. But here, I wanted to look a little bit further in the actual number 4036. And this is what a simple search using a search engine got me. So there you have it, 4036, that is the identifying number for the constellation Ursa Major. Ursa means she bear, and then major, of course, it's got several different meanings, but how ironic that each and every one has a relation to this Las Vegas event. Major, speaking on musical terms, that can refer to the concert. Major, speaking military terms, that's just saying the military is involved. And then major, relating to studies. Major, focus, your focus. So focus on this major event, this major musical event, because the military is going to conduct something. To close up real quick,
I'm just going to show you some other things I found. This number up here, it's 209 yesterday. And then, for some reason, these say circles. I'll look into it further.